going to apply flux. So after all of that preparation, you're going to heat up your piece that you want to stick to the back of your bezel, apply some flux, and apply some solder. After you get some solder, you're going to center your piece and your finding. And then apply heat and allow gravity to let the solder flow. So what we're going to do is we're going to get another finding, we're going to get another airing post, and we're going to repeat. We're going to heat it up. Get a little flux. We're going to heat up the airing post, and when the flux looks sweaty, we're going to touch it to the solder, and we're going to pick up some solder. A little bit more flux. Center your piece. Allow gravity to do its thing. Wait for it to cool. Pick it up. Drop it in the quench. One more time from this angle. We're going to heat it up, add some flux, apply solder, pick up more flux, apply it to the piece, center your finding, allow gravity to work, wait for the solder to cool. Lift. Gonna do some preparation.
camera angles. Pick up some solder. Allow gravity to do its thing. Pick it up. Again, but closer. Gonna heat up in our impost. Get some solder. Get some flux. Center your piece. Let gravity work. Punch it. Again. Different angle. Let's see here. How do we support different angle technology? Here you get an airing post. Get some flux. Pick up some flux. Apply some solder. Get some more flux. Center the finding. Allow gravity to work. Lift it up. Put it to quench. What you're gonna do is you're gonna get some solder, get some flux, center your piece, plug it over to work.